to?
Well, I came to the Roger Smith Hotel almost 2 years ago, and every couple of weeks I'm working here at this gallery. And I think that every time I work in a gallery opening, I end up with a word, like sadness or magic, even eccentric. But it's something that I really like, because it's what people offers. And I think it's nice to work with people's feelings.